All right, you remember that trick I did for you before? I know you're wondering about this, and that's why I mentioned it. You remember where the aces went into one pile one at a time? Remember that? A lot of people say, gee, Harry, can you tell us how that works? What's the concept behind that? Well, I'm going to tell you the concept behind it. I just feel that mellow today. So I'll tell you the concept, but that doesn't mean you're going to be able to do it. You know, let me be very honest with you. But I'll show you the concept. What I had to do is use four black spot cards, which is what I'm pulling out of the deck, and the four aces. That's what I had to do, okay? Now, the way this works is, remember, I'm using only the four aces and one, two, three, four spot cards. The way this works is that the spot cards change to aces. That's how that trick worked. Look, here's one, two, three, four aces, okay? One, two, three, four aces. The ace of spades was the leader ace, if you remember correctly. So look, there's the ace. You know, there are the four aces. You all following that? Do you know where the ace of spades is? If you're not sure, I'll give you a hint, okay? There it is. Now, what I have to do is make these three aces fly into that packet. If you remember, that's what I did before, okay? And the way to do it is with the black spot cards. In other words, if I put one black spot card here, that leaves three black spot cards, obviously. Now, if I put an ace among those three cards, if I do that, that's what I did before, if you remember. That's the magical gesture, but that's what does it. Because once you do that, you'll find that that ace virtually melts away. Look, it really does. It really does melt away. Look, no ace, because the black spot card changes to an ace. You see, anytime I want to do that, all I have to do is put a black spot card with the aces. That leaves me three, as I told you. The ace goes into this packet. And again, once you do that gesture, what happens is the ace actually fades away because the black card changes to an ace. Now, actually, right now, thank you. Hold it for the end. Actually, where I am now is almost where I started before. I have the four black spot cards. Let's get a little, I'll put one black spot card here. Let's get a little fancy. I'll surround the ace of clubs with these black spot cards. But as I told you, look, all I have to do is that gesture and the ace of clubs virtually melts away because the black spot card changes to the ace of clubs, right? Okay.